Yeah, look, I think we should be rewarding people for hard work. And if somebody had studied really hard, we need to look at how that can be firstly encouraged, but also how governments invest in that excellence into the future. We should be the smart startup nation and startup state, and I would certainly be looking at any sorts of policies that encourage that, promote that, and invest in that brain capital into the future.